Obsessed and panicky, consumed with tragedy, can't seem to get out of bed. Each day is a struggle to make sense of this muddle and lose that strange voice in my head. My neighbors think I'm crazy and I'm drinking myself to death. Oh man, all I need is a friend. Benzodiazepines, never quite what it seems. It left me soft in the head. Just staying afloat while I'm living on toast. Now I'm shacked up in my shed. I know I should be sleeping, but I'm just lying here instead. So I went to see a doctor, and this is what he said. Stress and heartache, a lost touch with it.